Day 3 of climbing the height of the Empire State Building, and I feel amazing. I feel strong and capable and a lot less bloated. I changed my diet at the beginning of this experience, so I've been eating a lot of vegetables and clean foods, and I definitely see the difference. I have a lot more energy, and I feel like I'm able to push myself farther. I lost another pound of water weight, and let me just tell you, seeing that number drop is so motivating.